Welcome back, everybody. This is the Game Master, and this is my Let's Play for Dragon Quest Monsters Dark Prince. Okay. I think where we left off, we were grinding more characters, and I think we've got as many characters as we're going to get. So I'm going to go ahead and move on to the next area and clear it. And then we can start grinding characters again on that area. Need a lot more magic. So he needs to level up. He'll level up while I'm clearing the zone, so that's fine. Let's put his points in. We still don't quite have a full party yet. We need one more deep breather and two healers. But it should be good enough to do the next boss.
Are those explorers I spy? Please, you have to see fit to help me. I'm up to my eyeball in trouble. Who are you? What's the matter? I'm Eileen, but it's my best friend Duffer who's in deep water. He's going to be executed. They say it's because he summoned the Unspeakable One. But there's more to this than meets the eye. Please, you have to save Duffer from Raph. He's the big hit around here. Oh, how terrible. So what do you think? You're going to help Eileen, aren't you? I just knew you'd do the right thing. Right. We've decided to go and see Raph and have him set Duffer free. You will? I can't believe it. You'll find him imprisoned due east of here on Hotcake Heap. Understood. Come on, you two. We've no time to waste. Where's Toylan?
Come on. Where are they hiding the good stuff around here? Huh? Oops. Sorry about that. I'm totally on board with whatever you're planning, fear not. Hey, lay off the accusatory glances. I haven't pinched anything. Yet. Honestly. It's always guilty until proven guilty with you, isn't it? No comment, huh? Fine. Be like that.
Right. Now, it's high time we left for Hotcake Heap.
get across there. Oh, I guess I gotta go. Oh, yeah, you can. Okay. get stuck in the goo.
Careful! You're sinking!
Hold it, Rose! You don't want to go in there. That's quick, honey.
We have to do something!
Fear not! The great Toilin' Trouble is here! Are you ready for snow time?
Amazing! The snowstorm caused the honey to set!
Whip up a snowstorm in a flash. With Freezy Flakes. Bet you're glad I went to the trouble of stealing it, huh? You see? You can't... Not this again. Look, if it wasn't for this stuff, you'd be up to your eyeballs in honey right about now. I can't believe this is still such a black and white issue for you. Why are you so dead against a little light-fingeredness once in a while? What do you say we talk this out?
Oh, is that bread for me, darling? That's very thoughtful of you. But you must take it back this instant. You stole this bread. A mother knows these things. Listen to me. You are a demi-human living in a world ruled by mankind. Your every move will be scrutinized far more closely than those around you. You must be a model of good behavior. Never give people an excuse to start trouble. My darling boy, we both know I will not live long enough to see you become a man. I want to know that no son of mine will ever steal. Please, promise me that.
All right, I get it. So you promised your mom you'd never steal. I guess we're not all that different. Okay. Okay. I promise to cut out the thievery. But you've got to promise to keep me in check. Deal?
Wonderful. Now, we need to hurry up and find Duffer.
see that.
Thank you. What are you doing in my neck of the woods? I'm Rath, and this is my turf.
We know exactly what you've done to Duffer. Let him go this instant.
I don't know what lies you've been fed, but old Duffer's been a very naughty boy indeed. He went and freed the Unspeakable One, and now it's rampaging round the middle echelon. Been a right old pain in the neck.
Lies! You forced my hand, Rath, and you know it!
Wind your neck in, Duffer! You sad excuse for a monster.
So you're Duffer. Did Rath really put you up to this?
Don't let this wily little trickster fool you with his pathetic sob-story. He tried to use the Bean of Being to make a mindless monster do his bidding.
A pack of lies! That was you, and you know it!
Pipe down, I said. You're up to your neck in trouble as it is.
Hey, Rath. Wanna see something cool?
Huh? Who is it? Whoa!
I'm so sorry, but my finger slipped. Say, did you just drop something? Hey, is this the Bean of Being? And if it is, wouldn't that mean Duffer's telling the truth?
All right, I admit it. This whole mess is my doing. You can stop breathing down my neck now. I wanted to control the creature, so I forced that numpty to free it and used a Bean of Being to harness its powers. Oh, I could have become King of Nydiria if things had gone according to plan. But then that blasted creature decided it was going to claim the throne for itself. Can you believe the brass neck on it?
Well, well, a sorry end to a sordid little story.
Well, I'm afraid that, just like Duffer, you know too much. I've got no choice but to wring your necks.
Thank you. took him out in two breaths.
No! This can't be! Beaten by some no-neck denizens of the lower echelon!
Oh, thank you. It feels so good to be free.
Dotha!
Excuse me, Dotha. Would you mind telling us what really happened?
My family has long known the magic required to release the Unspeakable One, but we are strictly forbidden to use it. The thing is, I used it once to cure my dear friend Eileen's illness. Raph discovered this and threatened to reveal it.
If you didn't do what he wanted, what a horrible thing to do!
Dear, oh dear. You're a real piece of work, aren't you, Raffy boy?
You don't know the first thing about me. How I was defeated and exiled from the upper echelon. Oh, the shame. The shame.
Ah, I get it. Making the Unspeakable One do your bidding was your way of getting revenge.
I needed them to know my true greatness. I did not belong down here.
My reputation grows.
I cannot thank you enough for freeing me. Please, allow me the honor of serving you. I vow to expend every cell in my body to do your bidding.
And so will I. Please, let us join you.
Oh, wonderful! Thank you, my lord. I will faithfully await your instructions.
They're sure to become loyal allies. Well, you shouldn't have much trouble befriending the local monsters any longer. Now, when you're ready, let's head back to the tower.
Zoom!
That's a good chance for me to get. Take a second and grab something to drink.
Well, well. It seems you're clawing your way up Nadiria's ladder of notoriety. So much so, in fact, that you've caught my boss's attention. Bravo, bravo! The truth is, I'm no talent spotter. I'm actually this esteemed individual's loyal assistant.
At last we meet. Long have I sought you. I trust you are all in fine fettle. I am Armin, a trusted advisor of Randolfo the Tyrant himself. I have kept close tabs on your exploits in Nadiria, and I believe I know why you are here. Admit it. You have come to kill your father, have you not?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Honesty is the best policy. Your problem is that you are too weak. To even stand a chance, you will need to harness a truly immense power. Tell me, have you heard of the secret of evolution? It so happens that an underling of mine is conducting research into it. I suggest you pay him a visit. Till next time.
Bye, bye! Isn't Armin just perfect? The mere sight of him sets my whiskers all a-twitch. The researcher he spoke of has a laboratory in the lower echelon of the Circle of Conquest, not far from the Mauliseum. He goes by the name of Dr. Helix Helix.
Did you say Helix Helix? He's only the most famous magic researcher, like, ever!
I understand that he seeks some able assistance to help him in his research. But, unfortunately, as things stand, I don't think you lot are quite up to snuff. Too bad. I suggest you prove yourselves by triumphing in the Category E tournament at the Mauliseum.
This could be my big chance to meet Dr. Helix Helix! Let's head over to the Mauliseum right now! You've got a Category E tourney to win!
Before we do that, go back to the monsters. The classical monster battle.
Here! Now! Yeah!
I'll get anyone. Yes.
Here! Now! You're one of us now. Here! Now!
I'll get him anywhere, that's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah! Here! Now!
Oh yeah, that's the third time in a row.
You're one of us now.
Okay, that's got everything. Get that out.
Zoom!
All this stuff is great. Should be level 10.
That reminds me.
hailstorm goes in ancient form of time. So let's go. Thank you.
Come again.
Next video, we'll put some more.